Bella.
Cosmos fights for Athens, and so Athens fights for Cosmos.
Off we go. Ella. Kere, something I can help you with?
Pirates are making the waters unsafe for travelers.
You want me to destroy all the pirate ships?
All the boats must be sunk. Every last one.
I'll help you.
Perfect. Time is of the essence.
We're done here. Come on. I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do. Now my payment. Come on. Off we go now.
Lazarus then.
That is right.
Come on.
Ella.
Piere, need any help?
A soldier rejected the match my husband proposed for our beautiful daughter. Married a buzzard of a girl instead for her family's wealth.
Sometimes the best match is not the best offer.
If that insult wasn't enough, I heard the girl at the fountain laughing about my family's rejection. They will have no children, I swear that.
And you want me to strike her down?
Please, she must die.
I can't help you.
What will I do now?
Come on. Ella!
Watch out! Slow down!
Your plan seemed to work. The Monger's thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Rasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I'm with you. We'll put on a show.
Meet me and my girls there. The public has no idea what spectacle they're about to witness. Oh.
Come on.
You wanted the fucking show?
I wanted you to see the face of every person you've wronged.
I'll cover their faces with that precious blood of yours. Just like I should have done with Mirini.
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will!
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off, and send it to the cult as proof!
You knew my mother?
She was big fucking trouble, but I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head!
Not if I bring her yours first.
They won't have much to say after I smash your brains all over the stage. Get the fuck off my streets!
They're not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets!
to fight for you.
Crazy!
Behold the weasel that steals your bread, the scourge that spoils your crops.
Demos would be disappointed in you.
He is dead! It's time. Soak in your victory, then meet me somewhere quiet. I'll tell you all I know about your mother. I can't give you enough thanks for what you've done. And for once, I can also thank Alcibiades. He sent you here, after all.
There is more to him than meets the eye.
He knew you could save Corin from that beast.
Everybody benefits, everybody wins.
You've proven to be a very valuable business partner.
Speaking of business, You owe me, Anthusa.
Yes, Mirini. She came and left Corinthia in a flurry, but made an impression on me. Like a great storm.
I remember that part of her well.
A strong woman with great intensity. She wanted to find her place here in Corinth, but never found what she was looking for.
You speak of her kindly. You were her friend.
Perhaps, on the surface. But she had a great pain in the middle of her that no one could get to.
Did she find work?
She kept to herself, with one eye always on the port. She could have stayed with us, but I think she was looking for something else.
Was there no mention of her past? A husband, a family?
Nothing. Speaking of Sparta only brought her misery. It's like a part of her was missing.
How did you come to know her?
There was so much rain that night. I saw her, sleeping in the streets, and gave her shelter.
She was a vagrant? I wonder what my father would think of that.
I didn't know what happened to her. All she told me was that she'd left the place that tore her apart. Sparta.
After Corinth, where did she go?
That? I don't know.
She must have given you some hint.
I don't think even she knew where she was headed. All I know is she won a ship thanks to a lucky dice throw. Tichy owed her that much, at least. I remember the ship's name well. Siren Song.
Siren Song?
It was famous for weathering all that Poseidon threw in its path.
Thank you, Anthusa.
May the gods look well upon you, Alexios. Visit me anytime. I'll catch you up on Corinth's affairs. It seems I have an interesting future ahead of me.
So do I.
Siren Song. If I can find someone who knows the ship, I'll be one step closer to finding her.
Tomorrow is a new day. Corinth will be reborn.
I should be careful. High security here.
Hey, careful!
Ella, Ella!
Why are you here?
Die!
You left a note on the board. What's going on?
If you've been hunting around here, please don't eat the animals you kill.
All right. Why not?
They're diseased. Half the countryside is sick from eating spoiled meat.
They should know better than to eat it.
Maybe so, but people here don't have anything else. Either someone needs to take them food, or those animals need to go.
Sounds like you want me to kill the beasts.
Yes. All of them must die.
All right. I'm in.
Thank you. You'll be well rewarded.
You can leave everything to me.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Then this belongs to you. Nice work, Mistios.
Thank you. Come on, come on. Yeah. Join my hunt. Off we go now.
Ella.
You. Have you killed her?
She's no longer your concern.
Nicely done, my friend. Please, take this as thanks.
Thank you. You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
Those bastard soldiers hired me to play at their revels. I played until my fingers bled, but I never saw a single drachmi. The next concert I play will be for their widows.
So the plan's for me to go get it?
Yes, I need it back at all costs.
You can count on me.
Thank the muses.
Leave it to me. Keep a sharp watch here.
I've earned it.
Orphei!
Did you get it?
It's all yours.
So you are as brave as you look. Please, take this as thanks.
That'll do.
Move away, now.
You've more than made up for killing my abductors, Mistyos. Thank you.
Do me a favor, and tell your friends the truth next time.
I'll consider it. Put my coins to good use and wish me luck.
Good luck.
transmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Right?
I got your message on the board. What's going on?
Sparta is landlocked. We rule the land, but naval war is different.
You won't find victory by complaining.
You're right, but these waters are teeming with Athenians, pirates, and sharks. The soldiers need to be shown how to rule these waters, like Spartans.
So I should kill all the sharks?
Ah. Not only do you possess the strength of Heracles, but the wits of Hermes, too.
All right, I'll do it.
Please, get it done.
Here.
Thought she'd know better by now.
Well, you know why. Same.
Go!
Okay.
Yes?
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way...
No arguments. I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine, but I'm here for the bounty.
Of course.
Speed! much to do, and many unknowns on the horizon.
Come on! Replace those who've fallen!
Arrows! Let's see them burn! Hit them! More speed! Let's move! We'll make them burn!
Loose another round! Hit! They're fire!
Fear!
We fought a good fight. Not for the last time, I'm sure.
Slow the rowers! Slow down! Onward! Ease off! Head for open water! Bastard! I need archers! Ready, arrows! Rower, slow down! We're moving now! Ready for drone!
speed!